The word that comes to mind to me for NKU athletics is integrity. Well, everything we do here at NKU for the athletic programs is done to the letter by the rules. All the players, especially the golf team that I know of, that when we go to tournaments, that everybody knows that we're going to go by the rules, everything's going to be on the up and up. And I think that all the coaches around that we've played in the past, they all feel like that the one thing they're assured of is we're going to have integrity during the match. I think of NKU athletes that are a little different. I think that we are athletes, our athletes are givers and not takers. A lot of Division I athletes, they always want to know what they're going to get, how many uniforms they're going to get, what their budgets are, how much meal money they're getting. But I think NKU athletes, we're more about giving back to the community. We're more about being involved. We're more about going to the study tables to make good grades and get a degree from a really nice institution that means a lot. And because of that, I think when they get done with their 4 years, that they've actually got a lot more than they ever could.